you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? It's sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place, but... war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You... know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. To work we go. Okay, come back when you need something, I guess. Where shall we begin? Yes, dear boy. Something else for you, then? What can I do for you? Ah, what shall it be? Thank you. try keeping that clean. Who knew? What else was there? Yes, come in. Oh, what? Not... thing? Oh, okay. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal...
Throughout the realms?
Fafnir was a...
Does this...
Yes!
Neat.
You're very well... Ready and ready. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Mm-hmm. I suppose you... My brother's work? You're wrong, of course.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this isn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Have the light. To Midgard.
Came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good! Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's the...
Here.
Oh.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Tower.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... That's south. Southwest.
Good.
Here we go! Read these either, but they're different from the others.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those thorn poles. Saves us some time. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
Think carved the face in the mountain.
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tiernan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
Mel, we made it!
More black breath.
Come here.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
A floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, not the one I call. That got up there.
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
Is that sap? In a cave? Right here. Doesn't look like it's working. Must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? Yes, sir! That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you'd never take an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafol. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Over here.
Yes, sir.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. Can you read it?
Sir. Oh, this is Durothrun, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Still our goal. We find a way up.
It's that weird sap again. I think we're on the other side.
highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Frasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what are you doing with these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Well, that's not going anywhere.
Read it.
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnarl. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
See how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Go!
glass of them. The machinery is almost warped. The stone is revealed. The giants not only mined the mountains, but actually lived here.
Come. Boy.
That's a good idea. We might stop the rope. Maybe we should find a way up to it instead.
Wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountains. Should have figured.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
It is a mountain. Big.
What's it gonna be this time? What you need, kid? What else? So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it. I see that.
Let's go! Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there?
Ugh!
Stop!
There's something special about them. You should feel it.
Up ahead.